checking the tail with after balancing the tail rotor and putting in some Boca flange bearing in the tail case. So here's a slow spool up. There's a little teeny bit of tail twitch left. Maybe I just need to tweak the gain. That's in normal mode. Here's idle up. It's pretty smooth and idle up. And I'm not much of an aerobatic pilot, but see, the tail holds pretty good during a pitch pump. Let's try that pitch pump again. In fact, it looked like the tail maybe might have been just a little shy on gain there. But for the most part, I think I like the improvement with the bearings.